And so we embark on this idea that the government can take care of all these things. Now, we got away with this for a long time because we had a max amount of freedom and a max amount of prosperity. See, that has all changed now. And now we're poor and we're barely making it. We're living on borrowed money. The currency is very vulnerable. It can change rapidly any day now.
I'd like to buy a copy of Not Worth the Continental by Dr. Martin Vreeland.